Alright, so we're deep in the booth. We're learning new songs. Here we go. Debbie just hit the wall. She never had it all. One Prozac a day. Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only been with one man. What happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress. She was be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Whitesnake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks like her average life, but nothing has been this fine since Bruce Springsteen. Way before Nirvana, there was YouTube and Blondie. Music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school tell her that she's done cool. Is she still preoccupied with 1985? Oh, 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 oh.